Okay, Kevin, introduce yourself to your sponsor.
Que te presentes, Kevin. Que le cuentes a tu madrina quién eres.
So how long has Heather sponsored you?
¿Hace cuánto tienes a tu madrina? ¿Cuándo?
He doesn't know. Okay.
Sometimes the sponsor changes.
Oh.
So I'm not sure when.
I see. How old are you, Kevin?
¿Cuántos años tienes?
10. So that means you're in what, fifth grade maybe?
¿En qué edad estás? En fourth
grade. Okay. What's his favorite subject in school?
¿Cuál es tu materia favorita?
Math. Okay. Does he want to be an engineer when he grows up?
¿Quiere ser ingeniero de grande? ¿O qué quiere ser? Policía.
A policeman. Okay. Very good. So what does he like to do for hobbies?
¿En tu tiempo libre qué te gusta hacer? ¿Jugar con tus hermanos? Allá habla, allá la cámara.
Play with his siblings.
¿A qué juegan? Fútbol.
Yeah.
They play soccer.
Soccer. Yeah, I used to play soccer too.
¿Quién solía jugar fútbol también?
Yeah. Long time ago. So I have some gifts for him if he wants to get them.
¿Te trajo también unos regalos de parte de tu madrina? Para que los vayas sacando.
Nada. Yeah, I think some of the, at least one of the gifts is for his mom, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
That looks like, that doesn't look like Heather. That looks like, I wonder if that's the right one. You know what may have happened is they were doing the inspection at the airport, and they may have, you know, put it back in the wrong package.
Yeah. So maybe that's or.
Yeah, I think this is. Yeah, I think this is for the girl. Yeah, I don't think you want that. I know this is me here.